So we were talking to Clive Rowland before. Well, you know, she was backstage, we said hello. And she reminded us that when she was a wee set of a girl, she saw us play in Glasgow. And we thought, well, it must be the Apollo of the super high stage. But it wasn't. No, it was the Glasgow Technical College in March 1980. Too bloody young to be at a technical college, eh? But anyway, so we would have played that song. And we would have played it the twice we played it out. And somebody shouted for it. So this is for whoever shouted for it.